So, this video is all about McDonald's. So,
Try not to get too
as you
excited.
know,
His hair is gonna
I'm
swallow
a
his face any second
skateboard
now.
and I go to skate park and I get really thirsty, like just like a regular person.
Riveting!
And it's like a dollar drinks going on at
What were the air
McDonald's,
quotes
so I'll
for?
like
McDonald's is a
go there
euphemism.
buy it and getting a refill. And yeah. So one day, this old ass Filipino
Why
bitches,
was that in finger quotes? I guess she really wasn't
and
Filipino.
she's really fat and ugly and she's old, and she told me to not getting a refill unless I'm sitting in, like, you're not supposed to leave the store after you
Come
purchase
on, you're
a
meandering around,
cup
dude. Let's
of
go.
drink.
Where's the
And yeah,
punchline?
so I went out
This is
and
a joke
come
video,
back
right?
from the park to get a refill, and that's the only one day,
Did
and
you
I
get
was
the
the only
refill?
person
No?
been told to not
This
getting a
is the story he
refill.
tells to pick up chicks.
She's being a racist, fucking Filipinos. This make me want to say, fuck Filipino.
Now,
I'm not
did that
fucking
just happen? Did
Filipino,
he
and
say,
fuck
like, I don't
myself
want to be
because they're
racist, but fuck
douchebags.
Filipinos?
I'm not being racist, they're just being douchebags because I don't speak
Yes.
fucking their language. So
Don't
that
speak
pissed
they
me off.
language? He doesn't speak fucking.
And when I went
Who
there,
language
I
do
did not
speak
just go
you?
there and straight up refilling my cup. I went in and bought some cheeseburger, and
Some
they gave me
cheeseburger.
this freaking
This is the
crispy
longest
ass
story about
cheeseburger,
lunch.
probably been made for like 2 days ago because they fucking racist. And they
Wait, what?
gave it to
Excuse
me,
me?
and I was so
They made
mad at
cheeseburgers
them.
because they're
They told me
racist?
that
Wait, how does that?
I'm not allowed to getting a refill, and I
What?
bought a cheeseburger because I don't want to be like a freeloader just going there getting a refill without
What
buying anything, because
McDonald's
that's
gives you
kind of
free
fucked
refills,
up.
though? How is this
I
working?
fucking like
A fucking
threw the
Filipino McDonald's,
cheeseburger
that's
I
what.
bought
I think
right
this is all
in
happening in his
front of the
mind.
table, and I just leave the store. I'm like, fuck. And then this fucking fat ass fucking fuck, I don't want to be a racist, fucking flips, told me to not coming back.
Okay, get
So
out of here.
yeah,
I don't
she
want to be racist,
just
but I
made me
must. Because this is
be
McDonald's
racist. She tell me
injustice.
to not
For the
come
internet,
back.
I will
She
do
start
anything.
fucking bring money to them like every day. And is treating the customer like shit, being racist to me.
Yeah, you are a champion of civil
And I'm
rights,
glad
my friend.
I didn't see
Thank
them
you.
there.
Treating
She
like he's
wouldn't
not
have bought it
white or
from me.
something.
I haven't been there for like 3 days, so
Good for
I
you.
don't know.
3 days. What a boycott.
So
What a
what do you
mensch you
guys think?
are.
I'm not being racist, I'm just saying I don't
You
like
are practically
freaking
the Martin Luther King of people who hate
Filipino. There's so
Filipinos.
many of them.
He
They
just said, "I'm
cannot
not being
come
racist,
here
but I
and
hate
not be
Filipinos."
have
Is
eyes
this would this
open
be the
for
fourth or
working
fifth time he
McDonald's
said that?
to think. And if I have new Filipino subscribers, I really apologize. I'm not being racist
Fucking
on all
YouTube. That's where all their
Filipinos,
priorities
but I have
lies, in the fucking
some
subscribers.
good Filipinos friends, so
But if
not
you
too
rated my
bad.
video
Filipinos
5
don't look
stars,
like
then not you.
Chinese.
You're one of the good ones.
People look
You're
like
okay in my
Chinese
book.
dick. And it pissed me off, so yeah.
That said, I'm rating this 5 stars.